good on the field. Drivers behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go with match 35. 38-24 across the charge station. So are the Bobcats. 36-53. Red Fence coming back with a game piece. And all teams cross for 5 points. That mobility bonus. And now drivers have control. The Louisville Centrons blocking the Robo Komodos, 43-06. And the Red Fins, 88-41, scoring a 5-pointer for the Blue Alliance. 36-53 is caught on a cone in the charge station. 45-04, BC Robotics scoring may be able to help them. Here come the Louisville Centrons. They bump their partner and are free. Love to see that teamwork. Robo Komodos putting up a defensive front for the Blue Alliance. 38-24, the Rohawktics coming back, squeaking through two red defenders. Blue Alliance is out in front, 31-24. But not if 75-16 has anything to say about it, as the Centrons coming in with a cue for the Red Alliance. They score a 3-pointer. BC Robotics making their way back. Find resistance in the center from three blue robots. Red Fins and Rohawktics focused on offense with less than a minute for play. They're up by 4 points. Only a 4-point differential, and BC just scored a 2-pointer. .36-53 may be stuck again. The Bobcats are on the ramp of the charge station. 30 seconds to go. It looks like all three red robots are going up. Can they level it? Two blue robots are going up. 20 seconds. 75-16 on their hind legs. 15 now. Three robots dock. Can they get engaged? 10 seconds. It's a roller coaster of emotion. 3, 2, 1. Yes! That was awesome. You're racing away. 85-60.